or automata. Near automata, sorry, for the next couple of hours before switching to a group Diablo.
How are things coming along?
So I am at the beginning of the game.
The surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet. The hangar's up ahead. Let's go.
Send a combat model like you to a recon job. If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
All right, all right.
Tubi, you're going to have some new weaponry installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger. Not the greatest start.
Hey, 2B. Why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
Alright,
so
alright.
From the tutorial, this is pretty much happening.
To be, you're going to have some new weaponry installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
This is going well.
Hey, 2B. Why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
All right, all right.
Yeah,
2B, you're going to have some new weaponry installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Right, I love the flying bit at the beginning. Some of these men struggling to manage this thing. Seconds longer. Shocking.
Hey,
think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job?
Who knows?
If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
All right, all right.
To be, you're going to have some new weaponry installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Gotcha.
For your flight units. You'll be touching down quite a ways from the resistance camp, unfortunately. Sorry for the trouble, but we can't risk the enemy discovering their position.
Understood.
Good luck down there.
One thing I really love about this game is the graphics.
Target location acquired.
I love the graphics.
Marking on
map. Great game.
Proposal. Proceed to target location.
This game is going to be the bane of my life.
Thank you.
Access point communications jammed.
Map data, huh? It's hard to get an accurate... According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird.
too quiet now. I'm making my way to my red dots. It seems very quiet. And the map. Just seems too tranquil for the start that kind of almost thrashed me. I think that's where I'm headed. That's what they're for. Yeah. Other player bodies. Yeah. If you have the network feature turned on, you can see the player's dead bodies. Yeah. I vaguely remember you doing this.
No response. Complete.
So this is the resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing.
Yeah, I can only do short distance at the moment. Yeah, I saw that.
About 2B?
Yes. Well, the bunker told me to expect you. My name is Anemone. I'm the leader of the android resistance that controls most of this territory.
You up to?
You must be the new scouts we heard about. Well, I'm sure my people will have plenty of information for you. Please feel free to ask them anything you like.
Thank you. Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Telly.
This must have been quite a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
Operator 6-0 to 2-B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2-B. Nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today? Good?
It's fine. Does that question have anything to do with our operation?
Not really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling nice has no bearing on completing missions.
That is so like you, 2-B. Anyway, talk to you later.
This is the place that weapons trader was talking about. Uh-oh. I'm picking up hostile machine life forms. That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader. Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Wonder if there are any huge boars and such, too.
Thank you.
it. Should not have fallen off a building. Not clever. There's lots of cases around here. Yeah. Yeah. Look, there's one. There's loads of them. Yeah, I've got one over there. Well, I haven't got a sword yet. Yeah. Something here. What's there then? It's weird. Thank you.
Okay, that's everything the supply trader asked for. Man, these chores are a real pain in the butt.
The Resistance is a valuable ally to Yorha. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you. My big sword, isn't it? I only had a small sword in my fists. Right, you think you can go somewhere and then you just bounce off them. Weapons guy. Oh yeah.
042 to operator. Coordinates confirmed for location specified by resistance leader.
Understood, 042. Placing... Resupply efforts difficult, 2B. Please make sure you're ready before you go.
Thank you.
try by exploring and then hit the no further boundary.
from Yorha, right? I've heard about you guys. We've got a squad mate waiting in a rocky stretch up ahead. Just remember that there's nowhere to resupply out there. If you need anything, best to take care of it here while you can. What can I help you with?
You come out the vending machine.
Eliminate enemies in vicinity and restore access point immediately.
Yeah.
Come back here.
too, Bailey.
Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Currently, our struggle against the machine life forms is at a stalemate. This battle has raged for far too long. I am sure all of you find the effort grueling. But now is not the time to give up. Now, more than ever, we must forge on. Remember that several hundred thousand humans on the moon want nothing more than to return to Earth. Glory to mankind.
Those council broadcasts are always so stiff.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Shall we retrieve or repair? Let's go. Ew. Hello again. Oh yeah. Oh. Did she... Oh, you gave it to her, I'm assuming. Stupid question. Oh dear. Okay. I don't know if Emily's playing. She responded, and she was just like, well, when? And then she didn't respond again. I got to where I thought I should be on the map. I can't get in there. Ooh, that would be why. There you are.
Hey, our leader told me all about you. Name's Jackass. Nice to meet you. I hear you're planning to take out all the machines in the desert. Guess that means we need to get that entrance open.
Looks like it. So, Jack... Ass, was it? What are you doing Jackass. All the way out here?
Oh, what a name.
Oh, that?
This one called Jackass.
Wouldn't want to have anyone getting tangled up in that, now would we? Don't go trying to be a hero, all right?
Opens a sealed gate with explosives. There's gotta be an easier way, right?
Then there's the kicking up all the lemon dust. You can't see. Oh, we're actually dressed like a desert bandit. I was going to say, it's probably about due for one. I vaguely remember you doing that.
This sand sure is slippery.
Yeah. And obviously the sand you just slide on.
Careful. We've got enemies approaching.
Android desert kill.
These machines are talking.
Yeah, I heard from the Resistance that they've been seeing this a lot lately. Couldn't tell you why, though. Think they even understand the concept of being scared?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. This is an awesome movie. That is an awesome movie.
Proposal: eliminate enemies in vicinity and restore access point immediately.
We will be saving. Who? Why? Is this where my red doodad is? Ew.
The weird looking outfits.
I've seen that sort of thing when I was going through some old data. It looks like what humans used to wear long ago. Certain human collectives used to use face paint like that, too.
There's a save point. A vending machine. To do that. I meant to repair. Oh, a good 5 minutes, maybe 10. Right, so I've obviously done what needs to be done. So kamikaze robots in the desert, they charged.
It's fine. Their speech doesn't mean anything. They're just emitting words at random. If they wanted help, why would they be attacking us?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Sick. Yeah. Yeah.
Rocky area.
Individual target ID marked.
Desert housing.
What's that?
Analysis. It is the ruin of a former human residential area. Large numbers of humans resided in such concrete and metal shelters. The structures were referred to by names such as apartment complex. Report. Mail notification received from access point. Mankind.
Target confirmed. Let's get him.
Thank you.
wonder what makes them choose these words.
These are android bodies.
Hypothesis. They were killed by local machine life forms.
What are they doing here?
Unknown.
It's like they were gathered here. There it goes!
They don't give up. Run. Run. Must run.
Multiple machines detected ahead. But what's with these android bodies?
Stay focused. Is this?
My love.
Don't listen to them, 2B.
Together, forever. Together, forever. Carry me.
They don't have any feelings. They're just imitating human speech. Let's take them out.
Thank you.
moment. I've got like 50 million robots attacking me. Oh. Oh god, they're forming a big one.
What's happening?
An android?
No. This is a machine.
Yeah. I thought we were going until 10. Okay. Well, I've died, so I might as well. You can change feeds if you want. Seriously, yeah, I know, I've just died, so. I'm going to take this opportunity to quickly go to the loo.
This cannot continue.
Oh no, it's just going straight into it.
This cannot continue.
Thank you. just jumping around. Amy, sir.
Really a machine? Damn it, not another one.
Toopy, we gotta get out of here.
Yeah, you've got to retrieve the body, haven't you? It didn't give me a chance to.
It stopped.
Fighting the boss.
Looks like we're safe now.
What the hell just happened?
I know. I've never seen a machine like that before. We better report this to command.
Alert. High flow areas may impede movement. It would be more efficient to traverse the rocky area instead.
Let's move to an area with better reception so we can contact command. Okay, this is good. We should be able to reach command here. 9S to bunker. Do you copy?
I read you, 9S. Go ahead.
Operator, we just encountered a pair of humanoid machines. We weren't able to capture them, but I have combat data ready for upload.
Understood. Ready to receive.
Hopefully you can get something out of it.
Bodies. should be... There it is. I've got a save point, so I'm going to take this opportunity to save. No, I've done it. We want that. Hey, that wasn't too... I died once, and then it was fairly easy, really. Oh, I haven't. I've just saved.
I hear you kicked some tin can ass out in the desert. So I guess, you know, thanks or whatever.
Hey, welcome back. Thanks for securing access. I know it isn't much, but... Oh, and be sure to swing by if you ever need anything, all right?
A small recovery. For doing that. Oof. A small recovery potion. For beating that boss. That's all I got. And 1,000 credits, whatever they are. Right. Not really? No. Any sign of M? What was I going to say? Well, I did say 10. Are you live streaming yours now? I'm just jumping off a minute. Be back.
I think we've earned a breather. Say 2B, I was hoping we could talk about our next move. I'm worried about the damage we took in that last battle with the machines. Maybe we should return to the resistance camp to resupply and conduct maintenance?
All right, let's go back.
You got it.
are done. Right, am I good to come off then? You can start yours. So, I'm gonna end my feed and jump on a new feed with Ron.